Watch yourself, Rips. You put your feet up over there. All right, friends.
German are you? I'll handle it.
Much obliged.
Steady. Well done. I'm fighting it hard.
Don't give up on me.
Thanks for the support. German are you doing?
Why not?
Hiya.
Sure.
Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah.
Maybe we're not.
Double spinning.
Spinning. Kata. Steady. Steady. Drill.
Counter. You fight. Poppy.
Healing.
Please leave it to Dora.
Sword bash.
You come too far. I know
I'm
you
want to be
a
jack. Why not?
Quick enough.
Everyone stay in sight. Why not?
Anchor,
anchor,
Probability of success falling. Switching to strategic retreat mode.
Lila! Wait!
Fantastic! Besides, you're so small, the chances of that happening are like next to the thing.
Oh, you're one to talk. She's gone.
Ether furnace reading lost. It seems she has escaped.
Lila. Long time ago, Grampy Ponsusu and Dadapon Tatazo were working on her. Her name was Lila. Grampy Pon and Dadapon and Tora all wanted to become driver. However, not single one of us have potential. So, we decide to work together and make artificial blade. Blade even we can use. But then,
you must run, Tora. Take this and go. Someday you finish what we started.
After that, Tora hide out in Torigoth City, making Poppy based on blueprints and ether furnace Dadapon left for Tora.
Don't you have any idea who the attackers were?
I don't know who, but they definitely wanted to steal Lila.
If it was Lila they were after, how'd she end up here in the Empire? It looked like they were Imperial soldiers after her.
Tora have no idea. But one thing is most confusing.
What's that?
When bad guys attacked the lab, Lila was not finished. They're only one who could finish making Lila, Dadapon Tatazo!
Which means Tora's father must still be alive somewhere?
Dadapon must be held captive by whoever using Lila!
You there! Don't move!
Imperial soldiers.
You!
So we meet again.
Driver of the ages.
Lady Mora! She's the one! That mechanical girl took down our fort!
What? Hang on a minute.
Where the hell did you get that idea? Unfortunately, they cannot tell difference between Lila and Poppy.
Rex, I'm very disappointed to find you stupid to set the wrong crowns.
Lonely crowns? What the heck? I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guys.
Thank you for taking me!
Let's give him the
fire! Be here!
Be here!
Be here!
Behave!
Why not?
Hey, did you crack the jet?
Double spinning
Gemini!
Gotcha!
Spinning!
Behave! Why not?
Good sword!
Hey, 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 hey. Over you! Please leave it to Tora! Rex!
Together.
Judgment!
Super! Yeah.
Stronger than
all
of them!
stronger than before.
Much stronger.
Your skills have improved, boy.
Mitra!
I know. I won't use that power, okay? But stick the force for this. If you really need to attack, I'll hand it over to Pyro.
Thanks.
The Aegis has changed. What happened to her appearance? Answer me!
If you want answers, then put the swords away! What's wrong with you?
I'll listen to your confession while you lie defeated.
Rex, after this foresight, I'll switch to Pyra.
Understood.
Impossible! He dodged it!
Now it's my turn!
Lady Mara!
I read my mind.
Are you holding back on me again, boy?
We just don't have any reason to fight you.
Enough.
Well done. I know you. You're from the Argentine Guild's intelligence division.
Lady Mola, stand down arms. These not the ones who infiltrate the facility and attack your soldiers.
Then, the culprit behind the attack was not the artificial blade standing here now, is that right?
They're very similar, but not the same. Nira saw her with own eyes.
I had a feeling we were being watched since our arrival.
I'm quite sorry for causing concern. Nira has been auditing Argentum Trade Guild.
Ah. So you were keeping an eye on us because we came in on a guild ship.
How ironic that your suspicion should happen to prove our innocence.
It appears I was too hasty in judging you. I should not have attacked you so suddenly. My apologies.
No, that's fine. Nobody got hurt in the end. I'm just glad it all got cleared up now.
An apology from the illustrious Flamebringer, a rare reward in itself.
Tora's still not happy! Should get years' supply of tasty sausages as compensation!
Master Pon, have some self-respect.
I will do what I can within my own means to compensate you. By the way, the culprit who fled the scene, might I ask what manner of connection you have with them? You must tell me all. I see. It seems it would be best for all of us if we work together for the moment.
Us work with you?
Indeed. My goal is to capture the artificial blade and track down the criminals behind its actions. And from what you just told me, those I seek likely have Tora's father held captive. Would you not say our interests align?
I guess so.
Well, it's definitely better to have her working with us than against us. We shouldn't take the power of Bridget, Jewel of the Empire, too lightly. If she went all out on me, even I wouldn't be able to hold back. And then, we'd burn this place to the ground.
I am honored that the Aegis herself thinks so highly of me.
You may not remember it, but I faced you a few times before. Let's just say it wasn't easy.
Oh, really?
But that's a story for another time. What do you say, guys?
I can't deny I'd rather avoid making an enemy of them.
All right, then. So, from this moment on, I suppose we're allies.
For the moment, I will return to the palace. If you learn anything new, please send word. I will instruct the palace guards to allow you audience with me.
All right.
Are you sure you wish to partner yourself with these people? Just as you were not using your full strength, neither still were they. Yet you saw the power they demonstrated. How could I not feel intrigued?
Drawn by your driver instincts?
Something like that. And besides... I get the feeling that if I stay near that boy, I might bear witness to something quite extraordinary.